Episode 2. I don't know about you, but this is fucking loud. Like, I got my settings set so the game is negative 3.5 decibels, and my audio is plus 6 decibels. And then this main menu is loud as shit. Oops. That's the manual save. I touch the thing and then save. Hello? Cool, fire's ready. Hello? You bitch. Move it as soon as I do that. I like how fast you move. Yeah, here, another one. Yeah, I'm not looking forward to when there's more than one, because then I'll just have to sit there and tank it. Is that a fucking joke? Where would that teleport you? Why is there a rock? Am I supposed to step forward and throw the rock? That's my bad. Fuck. Where'd that rock end up going? Oh. What? I'm gonna assume that I wasn't supposed to be able to do that. Maybe. And how would I get through? Well, I guess I could just sprint. Is the actual trick you're supposed to walk this way and chuck something? Right. Yeah. And I guess I just have to time this one. That's a path down, ain't it? No, it's a hallway. That lever bait. Hmm. want to destroy this egg thing. I don't know if that's a wise. Now, why would I destroy this? Okay. This is a trap. Sacrifice in what regard? We have a spare spear. What do you mean, demand sacrifice? Food, maybe? Sacrifice of what? Is he really still just to stay poisoned? Do I have to make an antidote? Kg versus 2 kg. Does anybody need pants? Not really. Is he really just gonna be poisoned till the end of time? Okay, no. But a key to what? guess that's one way to deal with the spiders. Find 10 secrets. Home of Health. Right click to use. Gain 25 health. Ah, I see. 97, 69, 65. Well, suppose we will hold off on that idea. But you're the one I'm eyeing up to use it on. I wonder how much damage a ninja star does compared to throwing knife. Damn it. Step forward one extra time somehow. That's where that spider was. That's where I let the spider. A whole ass room of fucking spiders. I'm gonna Google how to cure poison besides using the potions. Legend, Grimrock. Cure poison. Resting until the poison effect. Which is an option. Resting. Got that ZZZ at the top is. Guess I'll try it. The fuck? A button. Yes. What is happening? Coactive dweem. Dot dot dot. I know what you think. Look at me down below in the middle. I'm assuming I'm gonna get ambushed by a spider. Okay. Guess not. And that crystal should be ready again, so I'll just tank it this time. Two left. Where are the rest of my throwing knives? All three of them light armor. Where are the rest of my throwing knives? Here they are. Dip Dong didn't want to pick them up. Wrong person. Any buttons on the walls? No. Fancy sword, long person. 9 and 15, 14. Finally, a stronger weapon, but it requires sword knowledge. We'll use it for now. Oh, wow. It's actually a weaker 18. 20. How bizarre. That's actually less accurate as well. Sticking with maces is the dealio. No secret buttons. No secret buttons. I have two keys. What for? I didn't do this right, did I? Is it food? Shit's open. Here, have a grim cap. Yeah? Heard it. Where is it? Secret found, but where is it? Oh, is it just this? Gloves. Oh, you gave me the grim cap back? That's sweet of you. Protection and resist cold. He's got 5 and resist cold. He won't get any more. Protection. Who needs protection? 15 and 5. Alright. Even though I swear to God, Lizard Man gets hit the most. And I gotta figure out where these keys go. Speeders. I have two keys but no doors. You don't think I can hit that lever with a rock? Okay, so what the fuck? I have two keys and no doors. Take these keys. Do I go back up a layer? Is there something I forgot? Oh. I just missed this. And this is gonna be something that opens and stays open. And there are two spiders on this side. Light armor way up there. I probably want to just focus on you to get to light armor. Or hurry up and get backstab, even though... Oh, no, I have backstab. Reach attack. Attack with melee weapon for the back row. You don't need that. Okay, I think I want to work on you getting to light armor, and that's it. And then you... 2 points to get to quick throw, so you throw stuff faster. And then also start working you towards light armor. I don't know if this is a game I can drink coffee and play at the same time. Buttons on the walls. You're a spider. By the way, developers of this game, just because a spider is poisonous doesn't mean it's immune to poison in real life. So my poison magic should damage them. You can actually poison a poisonous toad. Just letting you know. What would that do for me? Button right there as well. Okay, eggs are blocking them from coming this way. Both of these buttons are probably gonna unleash a horde. Press this hidden button first to release the spider. Just the one. He's trapped right there. Hey, baby. We're in the same predicament. Thank you. Wait, what? Huh. Could have gone both ways on me. Wow. Mace. Get to bash. Boop. And then armor. Try to get him to heavy armor. You. I really don't know what to do with you. Resist poison is irrelevant because you're a backliner. Didn't I learn poison shield? Got a new fire spell I don't know how to use. He can also eventually get light armor. Learned a poison shield, which I should be using against these stupid spiders. I don't know if that hits everybody, though. One-way trip. Better drink my coffee now. Of course. I immediately make it go down the wrong pipe. That's funny as shit. Drinking coffee. So annoying. That was too slow on that. Oops. Skibidi is not skilled enough. What are you talking about? Fuck balls. Membrane. My eyes are glued to the bottom right, so I don't even get a look at the monsters as I'm fighting them. Alright, where'd my other throwing knives go? We could rest. Probably have to stop her from dying. Get hungry again. Another dream. Dead. Are you still there? I know where, but I can't make it there by myself. We need to work together. This didn't hurt about the matter. We can meet there. I really wish I didn't get Fap's voice stuck in my head. Instead I had Revan's. Reading stuff as Revan would be funnier. Actually, it's the same. I guess I don't finish the words. When you read the game, there is there where we fight the gender. Maybe I do finish the words, I just don't say them proper. Dead end and a boiled crag beetle. Mmm, delicious. My favorite, actually. Alright, this room's gotta have a button on the wall. Or not. This one's got to. It wouldn't just be a dead end like this with just a fucking beetle to eat. Speaking of eating, how's everybody? You're all about the same page. Wait a little bit longer. I guess the benefit of that room there is if I get a horde of bad guys, I can walk back. Hello. Last thing I want is for him to get poisoned again. Torches out. Can't imagine how annoying this game would be without a mage to deal all that damage. Another speeders, group of speeders. And he's stuck because he's stupid. What does it mean by his skill is too low? I thought he had the earth magic for it. It must be that one. You figure out how to get to me now? I've lost. Okay, it's fine. Great. Could be ambushed at any moment is what I was about to say. Then I hear a fucking thing open. I guess I stepped on a pressure plate I didn't see. I can go pressure plate direction first. Mushroom. No buttons. Door. Room with more than one spider. Hey, baby. A new shield. Five, three, or seven. Three weight versus six weight. That's crazy. an actually good shield. Like, by a lot. Massive upgrade. Massive upgrade. Just like my balls. I don't like the looks of this. One frost bomb. Huh. Could lure him over here. Hold on. No, I cannot. New crate. Who doesn't have a crate yet? I think Mage is the only one not wearing carrying anything. Yeah, no, you got a bag. You're the one without a crate, so you get this crate. Hell yeah. What's inside? Firebomb. A new spell, which is useless. Powdered Grimcap with a witch flower almost works. Like, I'm missing one ingredient. That's probably an anti-venom or some shit. Alright. You're the new alchemy guy. Because that crate has so much room in it. Really, game? I definitely need to keep this. And I guess I'll leave that one in there as well. Grimcap, is that these things? Yeah. So it's not just food, it's also a healing item. Oh, game? What was that? The others are starting to get hungry, but you're the person that gets hungry the fastest, and you're not exactly hungry yet. Requires air magic 4. This earth one requires earth magic 13. Air magic scroll is useless to me, because I don't plan on ever using air magic. All right. No buttons on the walls. When I sit there and do the inventory stuff, I immediately delete the information of where I've been and where I'm going inside this place. Wasn't there another lever somewhere around here? Am I crazy? I think I'm crazy. Hello, where'd you come from? Sir, you don't belong in this world, monster. I hear another one. Oh, shit. What? You critted him? How the fuck did you kill him? I don't know why I'm just standing there like an idiot. How the fuck did you kill the guy in one shot like that? Also, where the fuck are they coming from? That ice spell would have been probably better used other place. 11, 8. Where the fuck was that crystal at? Now I'm getting lost. Oh no, it was a one-way path. He's just dead. I gotta look at that video. I don't know how the fuck he was insta-killed like that. That's kind of insane. I don't agree with that at all. Just dead? How'd he die? So why is there a door? What? See that? I guess I could poke my head downstairs. Another puzzle. Feed me. Okay. Did you right click? What the hell? I can't feed you. The fuck? Yeah. Here. Grim caps. No? Do you not want food? Do you want a weapon? What do you want, bitch? Feed me. I don't like the looks of that. Alright, I'm gonna Google this feed me one because it doesn't want to get fed. Legend of Grimrock. Feed me. Yes, very useful. Very useful. Blah, blah. Oh my god. Who? These fucking suck dick at this shit, dude. Answer the question. You feed it a green gem. Okay. Like I'd be able to figure that out. It says feed me. Feed me means food, stupids. Fix your puzzles. So it's through. Okay. I'm sorry. I don't mean it. Jeez. Finish that. Oh, maybe I should do it now. It was a secret, wasn't it? But I'm down a dude. I need a gem. Magic Man's gonna have to burn every fucking slime. What is that? What is that status effect? Diseased? No health regen. Fucking cool. Great. Now, when you say no health regen, does that also include potions? Okay, cool. I was about to be very upset just then. Form 500 melee attacks. This thing is not dying. And now my thing's done. One flask. And one tar bead. Just tar beads? It's these things. Do I... Let's see. Really, it's like this? This is bad. Pull the tar beads out. And now they can stack? What the fuck? Let's try poison. Just give her her shurikens. My torch is about to go out. It's gonna be annoying. Oh my god, there are so many slimes. And they can shoot through them? Balls, dude. And I have no idea which one of these slimes has my fucking knives in them. You wanna make your way to me, you stupid slimes? Bruh. Found the hard part of the game. Can't just run through here. Yep. That's so fair that they can shoot through that shit and I can't. You know you could reach a fucking knife through these fucking super thin bars, dude? Bruh. Well, I guess the rest of the episode is just gonna be here. Like, seriously. Dude. Fuck off. Dude, like, what am I supposed to do here? What is this? Who designed this? And they just move back and forth, so I can't even step forward. Because they can hit me through the wall. I'm just gonna hope that one of them starts to come this way. I can't step forward because it'll hit me. Torch is dying. Can they please just path to me so I can fight them? You fucker. Come on. I don't know how far I can throw these bombs. This is the worst. Oh my god, dude. What fucking retard made this? What fucking retards thought this was a good idea? Bad guys can attack through walls, but you can't. You have to fucking get these fuckers to try and get them to path to you. There's four of them, and I'm pretty sure I only damaged two of them. And that one dude took 5,000 fucking years to die. I can't go back to the crystal. And I have a whole room full of spiders to deal with. Another bolt on the left. Like, how the fuck am I supposed to get them to path to me? They're just stuck going left and right over and over in the same fucking spot. I'm gonna kill myself. This is the worst game I've ever played. Fucking retard did this, dude. What fucking retard? My only option is to die and go through all that spider shit again. And I can start cheating and saving manually. You're not supposed to be able to do, I don't think. Wasn't in the game fucking 12 years ago. I hate this game. I want to kill myself. Yeah. What a fucking dog shit game, dude. What kind of fucking retard decided that this was to be in a fucking area? This game, one of the worst games I've ever played. I have no idea how far back I am. Don't know where I've been, where I haven't been now, you fucking cunt-ass fucking developers. Probably at the point where that door is locked behind you. The double key thing there. Cleared this room out. Yeah. What a fucking dog shit game, dude. Inbred retards. So pissed now. So fucking pissed. I'm mad, dude. Just be dead. Why aren't you dead already, you fucking garbage? Fucking poisoned. They're just always poisoned, and the fucking magic system is dog shit. Yep, miss. Just miss. Whatever you do, don't hit the fucking spider right fucking in front of you. Yep. What a terrible game. What a terrible fucking game. I want to kill myself. I already don't want to play this game anymore. I don't remember where any of the fucking secret walls are because everything is the fucking same. All the same. Everything is the same. I gotta release this spider. Have him come toward me. Quick throw doesn't even seem to be a real fucking thing. So mad, dude. I'm dead. Yep. Yep. Fantastic. I hate this game. Don't tell me that button is what I think it is. Come on, game! Do as I command! Move the fucker! Yeah, pick up a rock so I can't throw one. That's funny. I could have left the entire time and gone and healed my fuckers. Maybe. Unless that's the door of no return. I want to kill myself. Your character just smacks in the walls like a fucking retard the entire game. Relatively speaking, I'm lost. I'm gonna kill myself. Everything looks the fucking same. Fucking character, walk the direction I'm pushing. Don't save a forward. That save before I went through this because I was scared. No. kill myself. How do I use bash? How do I do that? How do I bash?
Just happens randomly. It's your new crit.
I'm guessing, but watch me be right. Any buttons? I know there was a button somewhere. Good. They attack too fast. You don't even get a chance to fucking think. Especially having to do magic, this dog shit magic system. It'd be nice to have a pressure plate somewhere at one point. It did open something. I know there's a button around here somewhere. Hear that. Better not have a friend. You did have a friend. From behind me. That's a door. Where the fuck was that button? Something came from behind me, so something else is open over here. Here. And there's the button. I don't know why I'm just fucking giving shit to the wrong people now. Yeah, and this led down there, and I need to go get the shield, though. Pocket spider. Really? Miss, 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 miss. Alright, where'd he come from? Hmm? What hole did he crawl out of? Do I have the shield? No, I don't. Where the fuck did he come from, hmm? That's the pathway down to fucking hell. This is the door. I hear spider again. Where is that wooden shield? Okay. It's the room of spiders. What? Oh, poison, right? Bloody man. Hey, there's the shield. You died just in time, fucking idiot. It's too bad I can't make those spiders fall down and bite the slimes for me, but no. Don't you know that they're just friends? All monsters are friends. I can't believe that this door was open. Openable. And I died because I missed an obvious button on the fucking wall like a fucking retard. God, I'm gonna get lost again. That really pisses me off. Holding the button for 1 millisecond too long, and your dipshit just smacks their face into the wall like a fucking retard. I'll do it last. Maybe. Maybe, maybe. Where's that door? What's on the other side of this? Ah, the crate for guy. And then I did all the fucking inventory management shit. Which I have to do again now. Fuck's sake. The scroll of shock. Roll. Formula scroll. Oh my god. Why is it able to stack now? I'm missing a pair of pants. Didn't I find a pair of pants? I have to open these every single fucking time. She's getting hungry. You're getting hungry, and you're getting hungry. Relatively speaking. And I got the room full of spiders. We're immune to poison just because they are poisonous, just like real life. What the fuck is bug spray, anyhow? Surely a bug spray isn't poisonous and it poisons the poison creature. That don't make no sense. Speaking gibberish. Gibberish. This guy's got all the food on him. That's all his weight is the food. The door, so now there's a chain with the fucking spiders on the other side. Which I could fight one at a time. Couple of guys here. Second door here. You know how crazy it'd be if you open one chain, the other chain opens? Wouldn't that be a thing? Now, let's just confirm that they are immune to poison. Alright, cool. I was wrong. I just didn't see it. That's more effective than burning them. Yeah, I think burning them is far more effective. Start with the fire in case I can stun lock him. Then again, I don't know if I can land the attack. Hope he has just enough mana for this. That one spider just sitting there. I love failing. What? Where are my throwing knives? Hello? Where are my throwing knives? Thanks, torch. Now's the perfect time. Oh, there they are. They were behind me somehow. That makes sense. gotta be buttons in the walls. Somewhere. Nothing. It's a plant. Nothing. Guess I can open this. Nothing. No buttons. Pressure plate. Words. Spectral relay. Yeah, that's great. I didn't even insult you this time and you're shaking. Calm down. Surely a loincloth is heavy enough to hold a pressure plate. Dinner. No buttons. As far as my eyes can see. I'm on the other side of this place finally. There's a light armor head. I found better leave my look. Come here, baby, look, I'm looking. I said, baby. Light armor 4. 4, well. Is that timed? What is this? I don't have any more keys. Maybe there's a key after the fucking thing. I need to pee. Okay. Why does this one close? Alright, I'm gonna pee. And, go to that place. I don't know why I talk like I'm talking to somebody.
It'll be or be.
Maybe I can make it there faster this way. Bruh, what? Did I fucking miss a golden key among the spider shits? And a note. Oh, how did I miss these?
Shazma.
First thing, a heavy armor, which he can't even wear yet. Ooh, baby. Now that's what I'm talking about. 14-11 without the penalty to accuracy. So from 7 accuracy to 12. That's amazing upgrade. And now he's got 2 pieces of heavy armor waiting for him. Awesome.
This is awesome. Awesome. This is awesome. Awesome.
Ooh. Careful. Careful holding the buttons, retard. Door was about here-ish. There we go. Demons. All right, let's try a grenade. really don't know how effective these would be. I should just check for sure. See if they are poison. Poisonable. Get to me. I don't understand the idea of this encounter. The player cannot go forward without getting damaged. So you have to wait and wait and wait in hopes that the things will come to you. Really? Really, game? This is bad. Okay, they can be poisoned. Yep, that's what I wanted. Fuck off. I have no choice but to stand here and get beaten up. Now I gotta go back and revive him. And there's two of these fuckers. This game is trash. Alright, go revive my guys. Oh my god, dude. What kind of fucking garbage is this? Fucking retarded ass shit, dude. I'm getting... I have to fucking... tap the keys or I'm gonna smack my face into a wall for an hour. I don't know how much damage that poison shot did compared to fire, because I can't look at the monster. I have to look down and to the fucking right, the fucking bottom corner of the goddamn screen to see what I'm doing. Not allowed to find the damage numbers, even though they're right fucking in front of me. I can't look at them. Right here. Poison bomb. I hate this. You guys want to start coming toward me? I have to kill so many of these fucking slimes. It's insane. Like, what the fuck? I could probably get away with standing over here. No, I cannot. Really? There you go. Oh my god, dude. What is the point? Like, what is this encounter? Come this way, please come this way. Come on, baby. Oh, okay. Didn't think that it would work like that. Yeah, hit me while I'm already backed up. I'm just gonna tank it. Throw a bunch of rocks. Okay, so poison grenades, yeah, they're fine. I'm getting stab or armor. I think armor. Doubles the evasion bonus of equipped cloak. Can't even get that yet. Does she have equipped cloak? She does. Go 30 in. I'll be right back. I'm gonna not pause recording for this because this is exactly how the game developers intend you to play the game. I guess I could stick with this until I'm out. They intend for you to run back and forth and back and forth and back and forth. And be lost the entire time.
No, you're actually supposed to be able to instantly kill those slimes, actually.
How's our hunger doing? I hate this so much. Two, four left. There's four of these fuckers left. Gotta be kidding me. And eventually they're just going to have all my throwing weapons in them, and by eventually I mean very soon. Oh, I should have just killed the one with my three idiots. Come this way, slime. No, come this way. Come towards me, actually. Now come this way. Come here. Come on. Come on, you fucker, you fucking bitch. Mm-hmm. fantastic. Combat caster. Yeah, torch gone. Three left. This is where things can get tricky. Because I put myself near that one, I can get trapped. Although this one might be doing me a favor now. Come. Come on, you fucker. I go left? No, it's not left. You fucker. Mm-hmm. Love missing. Mm-hmm. Alright, time to run back. Exactly as the developers fucking intended. You know, I should just memorize the pattern without turning. That's the shield. Yeah, it's easier said than done. I do want to grab this torch, but I should probably leave it until after. Got a torch over here. There's gotta be a faster way. That's the shield. Fuck me, dude. Little slimy boy. Closer. Two more points and he's got heavy armor. That'd be great. Double the evasion bonus of equipped shield. Wow, that's insane. One more. Unless my math is wrong. Let's go and hit it with an ice bomb. Ice spells might be the way to go. She's out. say I believe you on that one. Should be. Note. Should be all of them. Got a golden idol? Yeah, I don't trust that. I'm gonna be so mad, dude. A slime bell? What's this do? Alright, it's probably using a potion to cure fucking. The rotty shit they give you. I hear you. And yes, I saw that button. Okay, so. There is a thing over here. I guess whatever that green gem I googled is, I don't trust this. Okay. She can carry the treasure, I guess. I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do with it. Should really head back and heal. It's just I'm in a fucking maze tunnel. I haven't even been looking at the walls besides that one I saw the button on. Alright. Where's the green gem? Our bag is gonna spawn behind me and I'm gonna get fucked in the ass. Looks like no. If there's any other buttons, they can just stay there. Survive the slimes. Fuck you. Crossbow. Poison quarrel, great. Is there a difference between arrows and quarrels? That's great. Poison. Well worth it before I fight a horde of zombies. Okay, crossbow. There's no way that this would break the game. What do I have to even place? Breachers. Not heavy enough, huh? Alright, well, I get the gimmick. Nothing's heavy enough except for the player. Hello. Bug boy is not happy about that. I'm dead. The least you could do is fucking die. Like, why is it immortal? I just didn't want to die. I beat the ever-living shit out of it and it was still alive. Focusing on one enemy. And I can't cast Poison Cure or Poison Resistance. Don't have any more ice grenades. What do they expect? You can't dodge the two of them. They don't even get stunned. Yep. And the stupid magic system's gonna fuck you up. And they can spit their poison from the corner. Mm-hmm. Fantastic. The only character that can actually damage these fuckers. Fucking terrible game. There's no way back now. This off my screen so I can see. Keyhole. No buttons. No buttons. Scroll. Restore energy flask and blood blossom. That's crazy. Archers. Two of them. That's not good. Nothing like a missed attack. Mm-hmm. next arrow. Got a shuriken down that way. Time and tide, yeah. Is this a puzzle? Put to sleep. Eternally imprisoned. Beast gardens and a menagerie. Get my shuriken back. The catacomb. Trails of thought. Cavern still echoing. Crimes forgotten. That's great. Puzzles. And my fucking torch is dying. Time and tide. I see. I don't like that. Do this one last. Beast. I guess I gotta fight stuff. That's a beast, alright. I consider skeletons beasts. That's nothing more beastly than a skeleton. Yep. Buttons on the wall. No. Really? I have to take a hit? What if I don't want to take a hit? Where are you at, beasts? Plural. Oh, is this a gimmick? Yeah, it is. Come faster. Come on. Are you serious? Can I just stand here and hope that he comes in the path to see me? Any buttons on the walls? There's plants here. Hello, friend. Should grab that torch. Hello, friend. I love overstepping. Nothing brings me more joy. And literally taking one more step than I want every single time. Hello, friend. There's one left. Why is there one left? In case the player is overzealous and it kills one. There's two left. Why are there two left? can do that. I don't want to get locked in a hallway with you guys. I don't know if I'm allowed to kill these things. I don't like that sound. Okay. So, what's the dealio here? But still dreaming. Well, that's helpful. Oh, is this, okay. Eternally imprisoned, but still dreaming. Put to sleep, but still dreaming. That sounds right. Cavern still echoing, but still dreaming. Crime is forgotten, but still dreaming. You hungry? But still dreaming. The catacomb. Well, that's just gonna be a bunch of zombies. What? I hate this game. Fuck off. I hate this game so much. I don't know what to do. You serious? You followed me? I guess that makes sense. Well, I don't need to heal now. It's just an archer. Unless, of course, he shoots me immediately. Mm-hmm. Very nice. You're hungry, too. The catacombs. Deserved. Shitballs. I hate this game so much. Supposed to to have fucking psychic powers and remember everything. Fuck off. This game is absolute trash. Fucking archers are the worst. Crossbow quarrels. I hear it this way. Don't like that I hear it at all. I'm kind of shocked I haven't found a second skull yet. Okay, that's round about everything. Item in the center that I missed. Which is a piece of meat. See, that opens up one of the steps. Which means the four guys are standing on one step, and that item I can just pick up. Idiot. Does that mean I'm supposed to find that button? Because that's. This area here is what that button opened. Isn't it? Hey guys. You're actually in a really bad spot here. This four person place where I can easily fight you. Thank you. So why can I hear people that way? What did this button do? It's a time limit. Protection and dexterity. Yeah. It's a second scroll. Where are those soldier guys at? They walk through the portal, I wonder. Depths beyond measure. You gonna walk through that portal, guy? You know you want to. Depths beyond measure. Trails of thought. Is this a trick? I'm betting this is a trick. It was not. It was. Yeah, okay. That's funny. This is a trick again. Fuck off. My brain stopped. Okay, and then, you're gonna piss me off. Fuck off. Damn it. I think I fucked up. Yeah, I did. Come on, game. Don't be mean. Me out. Let's go. It's probably not good. Or maybe it's for the best. Rawr. Yep, that's definitely what I wanted. Not like I was trying to do this. You can't, can you? Oh, shift. My mistake. I'm sure that rock will come around eventually. No. I can't walk backwards is the problem. I don't understand. Stepping on this one lowers that one. Or am I just being retarded? I might be being retarded. Let me focus for a second here. I don't get it. Was it got a limited use? 7/10. I guess you can just dual wield daggers now. You don't have an accuracy on yours. Okay. Same strength plus poison damage. That doesn't really help me with this puzzle. I can't step forward at all. I don't understand. Can't even ignore this ice arrow because I will fall to my death. It's a key. I need that key. So that button, as well as this one. Yeah, yeah, shaky, shaky, shakes. That button, as well as this one, raise the final pillar. But how am I supposed to... Is that too fast on that one? Don't know. There's a key, right? I don't have a key on me. I need this one to be down. Well, that one over there is down. No. I need this one to be down. What am I not getting here? They're all down. You're down. Why don't I get this? It's three options. How am I not understanding? How do I not get it? I see. That's how I didn't get it. That's very upsetting. This is even worse. Oh, it's a projectile. Okay. At least now I know. I know it dealt zero damage, but it did it anyway. What'd that do? Don't you fuck. Okay. I'm about to get mad. You gotta go backwards. Buy his. So, dude, timer, I'm gonna fail this and actually fall down for the first time. 1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi, 3 Mississippi, 4 Mississippi, 5 Mississippi, 6 Mississippi, 7 Mississippi, 8 Mississippi, 9 Mississippi. Okay, that's plenty of time actually. Do I want to fall down? Was I supposed to do this puzzle last? I don't want to have to go through that again. Fuck, dude. Maybe one and only time I have to do this. Fuck off. Saving my fucking input, you fucking dog shit fucking game. Hello. Don't you dare be able to shoot me. No ice grenades. I don't imagine ice arrows freeze. I imagine they just deal damage. Step out, but two archers, and I think I hear a third one. Unless it's a dude with a shield, I just can't tell. Missing. On a deeper floor. It's a portal at least. Probably a new button on the wall I gotta fucking learn. These walls are identical. Identical. I don't imagine there'd be a button on the wall where there's a chain item. Yes, I am staring at walls, and I will be staring at walls for a moment. There could not be one here. Hopefully I'll be able to recognize all these cracks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6, 5, and 1. And this is split in two. What the fuck? We have a set if it steals my, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to do the actual poison. I've been upset if my, knives got stuck getting pulled down with him. Alright, paper. By his hall. Right. Crime's forgotten. By his call. We got caverns. That one. Eternally imprisoned by his call, or crime's forgotten by his call. I have no idea. Doesn't really fit with either, in my opinion. I have this fancy key. Wasn't there a fancy key place? Hey. What is this? Light armor graves. Let's go. Don't need these pantaloons anymore. Timer. Fuck. I'm gonna fall down.
Wait.
I already know I'm gonna fall down. That's interesting. So about 5. Damn it. Dinner. Is that 4x1? I can't tell. Alright. It is. So I'm not understanding. That's 4x1. How am I supposed to... How am I even supposed to do this? It's literally this one, not here. Some crazy. Yeah. I don't understand. I can't do this one. How am I supposed to do this one? I can't do it. It's 4x1. Unless I... Oh. You know what I could do? You just cannot use a spear. bat. Okay, why'd he die in one shot? Let me waste the charge of the thing. Great, I'm falling down. You know, I wonder if it's worth falling down every single time because of shit you can find. Fuck off, game. Like monsters to kill for EXP. I may have accidentally... by the developer's design, not grabbed items that I could have had. Damn it, slow ass brain. When is this backstab thing ever gonna come into play, I wonder? How will I ever get behind something? This is all places you could fall down to. I don't like the sound of that. And now I gotta stare at walls. And it's pretty much guaranteed that I'm gonna miss one. If there is a secret button, I'm gonna fucking miss it. Heavy armor chest piece there, which I don't think I have to fall down for. Or a thing I can fall down for. Oh well. Okay, I gotta go right at one point. All right, I'm not understanding. Wait, okay. I thought one of us died. or two items in a single attack. Shoot two missiles with a single shot. I don't know what to get for her. I really have no idea. Guess I forgot to level you up or something. Where's the XP bar? There it is. Okay, you just leveled up first. Whatever. Can you survive a fall? 21 damage. Not really. I thought for sure. Oh well. Next fall's gonna kill him. What the fuck am I supposed to do? What? There's no answer there. This fucking game, dude. Trying to piss me off. Apparently I missed an arrow. I'm gonna go back and heal the stupid fucking crystal. Where even is it? Fuck's sake. Am I supposed to throw a rock somewhere again? I'm just supposed to know. I remember even seeing a button to throw a rock at. Time to fall down again. I'm an idiot. I kill myself. So... is there a shuriken here? Obviously gotta go that way. How would I do that? So what if this is open? The final scroll. By his call, but never forgotten. Crimes forgotten, but never forgotten. Oh, forgiven. Durr. That's easy. Eternally imprisoned by his call. Yeah, that makes sense. Put to sleep. Cavern still echoing. Yeah, I'm not understanding. Put to sleep, but still dreaming. Yeah, that's easily correct. Caverns echoing to depths beyond measure. Yeah, that's obviously correct. Crimes forgotten but not forgiven. Yeah, I'm not. What the fuck? This is all correct. This is all correct. Why door stuck? Why door stuck? Eternally imprisoned by his call. I don't get this one. That's the dumbest one of them. Fuck off. 9-4. Still gotta get that heavy armor. Which has gotta be a fucking button on the wall somewhere around here, and I just don't recognize it. That's fine, I don't need heavy armor. Or stock. So what's wrong here, you fucking game? Huh? Cavern's still echoing by his call? To depths beyond measure is just too obvious. That's not right. God, this game is trash. Still dreaming. Put to sleep, but still dreaming. Fuck off, dude. What is this? Eternally imprisoned by his call? Crimes forgotten, but never forgiven. Caverns to depths. Like, what the fuck? How is this not right? You fucking game. Make sure you mismatch them. They can't align. You gotta put them in the wrong one, stupid. Crimes forgotten, or forget, yeah, crimes forgotten by his call. Sure, why not? Cavern's still echoing, I don't know. Eternally imprisoned, but never forgiven. Maybe this is the answer. What the fuck? You fucking game. There is no answer. This is just fucking start throwing them in randomly and hope for the best, you fucking retard. What makes the least amount of sense? Put to sleep. To depths beyond measure. Cavern still echoing. But still dreaming. Crimes forgotten. By his call. Internally imprisoned but never forgiven. See, that makes sense. I can't make it so it doesn't make sense. Maybe the caverns are fucking echoing by his call. Fuck off, dude. I don't know. I'm gonna kill myself. This is trash. Crimes forgotten. Hello, demons. Well, I'm gonna kill myself. I was too busy being upset. I hate this game. You cannot be serious, dude. This is literally it. I'm done with this game. I was upset with this retarded fucking puzzle, and now I'm stuck in it. I can't believe this, dude. I cannot believe this. Doesn't have the helmet. I fucking hate this game. I have no idea where I am compared to what I did. Oh my god, dude. Missing one note. Probably have to fight all the fucking skeletons in the ground as well. I hate this game. You're not allowed to be upset for even a fucking second at the fucking retardation of that fucking puzzle. It's not even really a fucking puzzle, just random fucking bullshit. Throw shit together all randomly, don't let it make fucking sense, God forbid. Faggot. Not fast enough. I'm gonna fucking kill myself. Game is trash. One of the worst. I don't have the scroll. I probably have to throw the rock still. Thank you. What was that? Wait, what? Damn you, game. I hate this game. Burning passion, I hate this game. Like, what's the point? It's worth the risk. Okay, cool. Ice grenade. Scroll of Frostbolt, which I can't even use. Did that just get thrown way over there? Versus 9, that's funny. 6 versus 4. Is this light armor? No. 5 evasion. Yeah. Maybe. I don't know. Well, I'll note for now, I guess. My knife did get thrown way the fuck over there. Because this game is trash. I don't trust that lever. New axe, that's crazy. Useless. Useless garbage, because I didn't choose to have two fighters. Because I'm an idiot. Okay, evil lever that's going to kill me. That reactivated the portals, is that what that did? Why would I want to reactivate the portals? I guess to get rid of them. Okay. Still never got that heavy armor that's down there.